Yeah.
I never thought I would be watching this on TV and then walking on the track. This is awesome. So cool.
This is awesome.
It's really, it is.
What's it feel like?
It feels like rubber.
So it's like tacky?
Yeah.
I know, but I'm about to have... Yeah.
I know, but that guy was polishing.
In the racing capital of the world, let's pause to reflect and remember all the members of the armed forces who are serving here, at home, and abroad. Their service and sacrifice provide us with the security that allows us to attend and enjoy this race. Whether at home or around the globe, America's servicemen.
Alright, here's our seats. The best part is, I'm right in front of Kyle Larson's pit. Say hi, Josh. Are you excited?
Third.
Who are you rooting for?
Well, obviously, Chase Elliott.
Is he your boyfriend?
Yeah, his car's right down there.
Where? Oh, I see it. Hang on, let me bring it.
Daniel Suarez.
There's Mr. Childress himself.
In 12 starting squad, Chase Elliott.
Yeah! Woo! Woo!
You saw that picture of Ryan Blaney, and his dad is a pretty good wheel man too. Dave Blaney still gets in the sprint car on occasion. What's so proudly we hailed at the twilight gleaming streaming and rocket red glare, the land of the free and the hope of rear tire leaves the car. You see the other bits and pieces flying out from behind the car on the racing surface. And all over the bulk of the car.
You guys have a good night.
You say.